Hey Dave.
We're gonna shoot a video of it.
The sergeant's over here off camera, and now he's coming into view.
Dead. Stay.
About turn right.
Yeah.
And then left circle.
Back.
Good.
Good.
Good. A right circle.
Yeah.
Good.
Good.
That's my girl, yeah. Good.
I need to turn to the left to the set. Back.
Good.
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 Good. Now I got about your turn and follow.
I guess every so often I can give a little sign. I don't want it to run out of gas.
Back.
Now this one's 180 inch forward.
Yep.
180.
Yep.
Yep.
Sit.
Stay.
I think the course is pretty much on 2 halves of the room. So it should be pretty easy for me to do this.
Oh, look at that. You're not supposed, you're gonna ruin my whole video, but I guess if a Great Pyrenees decides to go over the jump just for the fun of it, you can't think that that's not pretty cool. Come on, David.
Put you back where we were. Look at this.
No
reason, no reason to be up. You know,
so we're back on course.
Yep.
Side step right.
Yep.
Good.
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 Heel days.
Sit.
Heel.
This is 90 pivot right.
Heel.
Sit.
Married to sit stand.
Stand.
Now is when she's supposed to go
over.
Woo, baby.
And then towards the camera.
Down.
The last one is a moving down, and then a finish, and that's Daisy.
Pretty cool when a Great Pyrenees decides to jump a few extra times, just for the fun of it.